Hey, what is up, all you do-it-yourselfers? My name's Dylan Taylor. This is Dylan's DIY Workshop, and today, on our 3-Minute Tuesday, I want to talk a little bit about a book that I think you guys should check out. And so, that book would be this right here, The Pyrography Workbook by Sue Walters. If you guys watch my videos on this channel, watch a lot of videos, you'll know that I do a lot of pyrography, which is more commonly talked about as wood burning. I typically use a wood burner like this, where there is the power unit which sits beside the table. It's got heat adjustment and also a selection of two pens that can be plugged in at the same time, where you switch quickly without having to unplug them. All you have to do is flip a switch and it goes to the other pen. So I use these. I started off using a wood burner like this. No matter where you're starting, what you're doing, this book explains just about everything. Reading this book, I've learned an incredible amount, some of which I have turned into videos that you guys can check out if you click on my Wood Burning for Beginners playlist in the description. Learning so much from this, I definitely owe it to Sue Walters to share with you guys that this book has definitely helped shape how I create things. One of the things that I've been working on for close to 50 hours is this wood burning that I'm making for Casey Neistat. A lot of the skills that I've put into place here, I have actually learned from the workbook. There are some things that I just picked up on my own and things which I just learned from trial and error. The amount of content in this book, it goes from wood burning on gourds to how to actually transfer, to like safety tips, to what type of wood burner you have. This is a wire nib wood burner, and this is a fixed point solid wood burner. And it goes over a bunch of different brands of wood burners that you can use, techniques to how to make fur and feathers, and using pen torches, torch wood burn things, tiny wood burnings, how to actually maintain your wood burners, which is something that I don't really do, how to make your own wood burning tip, a nib chart on telling you the best kinds of wood burning. It's an incredible book that I'm just so thankful for. Like, the information here is just incredible. Still so many videos that are yet to be made with just the things that I've learned in this book. So if you guys are new to wood burning, or you've been wood burning for a while and you want to learn a little bit more, this is something that I highly suggest you guys take a look at and consider purchasing. There will be a link in the description for this. It will be an affiliate link, so if you guys purchase this book on Amazon, then I will get a small kickback from that at no extra cost to you guys. It's just the same as if you were to buy it anyway. Please consider that. Another thing I'd like to mention is that I do not read books. I don't like reading books. I'm not good at reading books. It takes so long for me to absorb information through text that I get frustrated with it and I just give up. This is one exception to that. Very, very seldom is there a book that I like. Is there a book that I can read? Is there a book that I learned something from? But this was one of them. I think I've probably only read less than 20 books in my entire life. Some of you might think that's sad, but it's just the truth. It's just not how my brain works. I want to thank you guys all for watching, and thank you if you support Sue Walters in purchasing this book, and myself as well if you purchase it on Amazon with my link. And that is going to be it for this video, guys. I want to give a huge thank you to all of my Patreon supporters for allowing me to create videos on this channel twice a week and daily on my other channel, which will be linked up here and always in the description. I just want to thank you guys so much. A special thank you to the highest tier Patreon supporters, the ones who get a shout out in every single video, and that would be Randy, Robin Bird, and Mike Maxwell. You guys are absolutely amazing. And with that, if anyone else wants to help support this channel or support me, the best way I think there is to do so is Patreon. It just works amazing for both the creator and the supporter. So if you don't mind, check that out up here and in the description. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. It's 12:04. That's why that alarm is going off. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys are new, please subscribe. If you're already subscribed, please share this video with a friend. And as always, if you enjoyed the video, give it a big old thumbs up. We'll see you guys all next time. Peace out.